Hello everyone, we are going to learn about how to delete the data in Excel sheet. This is my Excel sheet. I maintain here some data. I want to delete all data. Just select the sheet, then click the right button of mouse. Click on delete. That's it. Thank you.